you.
Him telling everybody that there's no Santa Claus, that's a personal choice.
That's a lie. That's not true. So you're advocating lies.
No.
You're advocating lies.
Santa Claus real?
The Bible says that it makes
back
people
in the day,
no, Santa Claus.
Saint
come
Nicholas.
On. Don't play games.
Are we supposed to be like Jesus or Paul?
Huh?
Who are we supposed to be like Jesus
Paul
or Paul?
Paul says, follow me as I follow Christ.
Yes. Why did they kill Jesus? Hey, why did they want to kill Jesus?
What church is this?
Answer the question.
Why did Jesus... It does. If you
want
somebody
to kill Jesus,
follow in your beliefs,
why did they
want to
kill Jesus?
Why are you out here passing out tracts if you're a Christian?
For my friend, yeah. The truth.
Every two seconds, 3,000 people die.
And what are you doing?
Why are you out here passing out... What are you telling them about? Santa Claus?
Yes. I'm responsible.
So you do tell your kids about Santa?
No, you're responsible for
sure.
Jesus Christ.
You tell your kids there's a Santa.
Right now, my youngest does think there's a Santa.
So your advocate, you're lying to him.
See,
you're lying.
I don't look at it as a lie.
Okay.
So whatever's not the truth is a lie.
But that doesn't give you the right
whatever
to say that I'm wrong.
Whatever's not the truth is a lie. Whatever is not the truth is a lie.
Slander.
And all liars, and all liars shall have...
He should end up being rebellious at a young age like that.
Teach him to be the gospel
yeah.
of Jesus Christ. Unpersecuted by the law.
What are they saying?
Huh?
But the fuller song. Sing about. Bunch of little young Jezebels already. Short bush hair.
So as much as it be is, I am ready to preach the gospel to you who are in Rome, who are in Ida, who are in America also. Bless God.
You're insulting women from away from God, you guys.
I'm not talking to you, am I?
No, but you're not
interrupting me now.
No, you're not.
Do something
no,
good.
Let me talk.
How much do you love God?
Right.
How much do you want to?
We're going
I'm
to
not
do
ignorant.
We are going to do
it. I'm not ignorant.
You ain't going to stop us.
A lot of people are.
I'm an ex-police officer. This is my right. I can do anything I want.
I appreciate
right
that. I appreciate that.
I don't appreciate you. Are you a Christian?
Really? Yes, I am.
Then you shouldn't come stop preaching.
I am brethren.
You shouldn't. You should not.
Our brethren.
Oh, they are? You know they're Christian? So
good,
when those
my
people
friend.
Had their
this
children
right.
yelling and screaming to stop him before he
my
put up, hold on, let me talk
scream.
For a second. Before
we
he took
say,
up
well,
the bullhorn,
okay,
they had their
okay.
children yelling and screaming
we can know
right
for
there
sure
to drown out the preacher. That's
right
why we put it on the bullhorn.
We can know for sure,
go tell them.
Let me ask you a question.
Go tell them. Go tell your brethren.
Let me ask you a question.
Of Isaiah chapter 8, verses 20, he says, do the
I am not teaching, I'm preaching.
To the law.
What is your Bible to you?
If you want me to open up the Bible and teach it,
to this word.
Yes, but I'm not teaching, I'm preaching. Jesus said, go into all the world and preach.
We're not teaching them to save. This is the law.
Go into all the world and preach.
Don't you see that they go hand in hand?
No, they don't.
Oh, honey.
No, they don't.
You can't, you can't teach spiritual things.
I'm still not talking to you.
It doesn't matter. You can't teach spiritual things to lost people. You want us to teach spiritual things to these
this
lost people?
This is lost.
There's a difference between one-on-one.
This is lost.
Jesus had one-on-one with the woman at the well.
I'm telling you, you're lost.
Okay, well, you're lost. You haven't haven't shown any Bible. You've just been making railing accusations.
Believe.
Get your Bible and start showing.
Word,
okay. Okay. What does the Bible say?
I bring him with me everywhere.
He said, "Go
in
the world and preach the gospel."
I'm not angry with you.
I'm not.
You're angry.
Jesus
with
said,
me.
"Go in the world and preach the gospel."
I appreciate
Jesus
what you.
Jesus had one-on-one.
I would appreciate
Jesus showed
it.
Us one-on-one with the woman at the well and Nicodemus. But then he went and preached the gospel to 5,000 and 10,000 people. How do you suppose that he spoke to 5,000 and 10,000 people?
Is this gathering?
No, no, answer the question.
How did Jesus speaking to me right
now? How did Jesus Christ speak to 10,000 people?
My dad's a preacher.
He said, "You do him."
And the point,
Jesus Christ stood up in the middle. Listen, he said, "Put me on the boat. Take me out into the waters so I can preach to 5,000 to 10,000 people." How high do you think he lifted up his voice so 5,000 people can hear him?
Amen.
He lifted his voice very high so that he can be heard, so that the people can hear. You come to him willingly with an open heart. That Bible says, listen, a contrite and a broken heart thou will not despise. That's the sacrifice of God. But I don't see very many Americans with a contrite and broken heart. Broken heart is their sins and their lousy ways of life. You continue on ignoring God. I want to know, let me ask you a question. How many of you even give thanks to God today? How many? How many of you? Jesus Christ condemned all kinds of people. Young lady, listen, this is a kind of foolishness.
They're already condemned, ma'am.
Foolishness that we continue to hear all the time. Jesus preached love. Well, I'm going to tell you, and I'm going to ask you a question. If Jesus preached love, I want to know from any one of you, why was he put on the cross to die? Why did they kill the one who loved him and gave himself for you? Why did they do it? Why did some willingly God went, but man put him on there. Listen, man put him on there. And man hated God. He hated the Lord Jesus Christ. And that's why he died, for their sins according to the scripture. And that's the great answer. He died for your sins according to the scripture. And he was buried. And on the third day, he rose again according to the scripture. He died to set man free. But he had to pay that death for you, and he paid that death for me. I've accepted, and I am part of the beloved today.
Amen.
I have eternal life today. I am part of the sons of God today.